Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of theory, which is the topic is here, question number 72 from Engineering Churches, mains 2018 is, the data for 2 sets of per year are given below. Set 1 and set 2, pressure equal 2020, number of teeth in dark year 40-50, and number of teeth in pinion 20-30, module 10 mm, attendum 1 module, 1 module. Check the occurrence of interference. If it occurs, what is the pressure angle correctly? So, first of all, we will take the set 1. And for set 1, the pitch circle radius of gear is MT by 2. And M is module T, number of teeth. So, it is 200 mm. And for pinion, number of teeth are 20. And module is 10 mm. Here number of teeth for larger gear 40 and for smaller gear 20 module is 10. So pinion radius, pitch circle radius of pinion is 100 mm and pitch circle radius of gear is 20 mm. And addendum circle radius of gear is R radius of pitch circle radius plus addendum, and addendum is equal to module, and module is 10 mm. So it is 200 mm. And base circle radius of gear is R cos phi, where phi is the pressure angle, R is the circle radius, the pressure angle is given 20 degrees. So this is 187.93 mm. Now to avoid interference, the tip of the gear should not dig into the gear of pinion. And for this condition, the path of approach or path of recess, when it is related to larger gear, should not exceed maximum path of approach. And maximum path of approach is maximum path of approach or path of recess. So maximum path of approach or path of recess is R sin phi. Or we can take R A square minus R B square root minus R sin phi should be less than small R sin phi. And putting the values, we can check that this quantity is less than this. So interference will not occur. So when we take now we take second set where the number of data of larger gear 50 and of smaller gear 13 and module 10 mm and addendum is equal to module. So R is 15 to 10 by 2, that is 50, and small R is 13 to 10 by 2, that is 65. And addendum circle radius is R plus M, that is 50 plus 10, that is 50 mm. And RB is base circle radius, that is R plus 5, so this is 234 plus 32 mm. So for interference, seeing this quantity should be less than maximum. Maximum is R 10 times. So here this is coming out as 22.23. And it is 25.9. So this is not true. So we change the pressure angle to correct it. So we change the pressure angle, then base circle radius will also change. So base circle radius is R cos phi, and so now it will be 200. If new pressure angle is phi 1, so that will be 250 cos phi 1, and this will be R sin phi 1. So now putting the value of R A, R and small r, so we can find out phi 1, so, and equating it so that the interference is just over here. So phi 1 compared to 21.879 degrees. So if it is more than this, then the interference will be over here.